You going? Welcome back to another one. Today's Valentine's Day, but unfortunately I don't have a Valentine, so no one can. We're making these. The idea is we're gonna make like really bad Valentine's Day cards, and this one says, I hope everything that can go wrong will go wrong for you today. Cause dude, if I can't have a Valentine, nobody can. So we're gonna go pass them out and we're gonna do other things too. I was gonna make these and print them out cause they're gonna be lovely customized messages from me, myself, and my access to infinite intelligence. The dye, of course, is all gone, so me and Jacob have to go get some. Of course, but hey, that doesn't stop us. That doesn't stop me from my goals, man. It's just an obstacle. We're gonna leap over, hurdle them, and keep going. All right, let's go. We obviously have to go get some dye because I don't even know how this shit's gonna work. We're gonna ask the people in there, but also we're gonna go get a haircut, man. So this is gonna be weird. This is like how I look right now, you know? W hair. Some people say they like it. I mean, it's cool, but I'm just gonna get it shaped. I feel like it's a little too long now, so we're gonna go and get that shit shaped. All right, I forgot to say too, I scratched off the scratch off ticket the other day, man. And I actually won $15. We're gonna go see if we can't win some more. After you, good sir. Do I miss?
Hello.
I think I won the big bucks, sir.
You won the big bucks?
Yes, sir. I think it says 1500. Finally, right. I finally caught a break in life.
Unless you have the pleasure of scratching that off there, so that barcode.
Oh, do you have a penny or something?
Dollars.
Finally catching a break, sir.
Okay, let's see.
Finally. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, no problem.
$1,500. We could buy a whole new camera, dude. Oh my God, this is gonna be insane.
Congratulations.
Dude, I can't. $1,500, right? $1,500 big ones, guys.
Chicken dinners. 15 winners.
15?
$15.
Wait, 15?
Yeah, $15.
Where? It says 15? No. Oh my God, no. I thought it said 1500, sir.
$15.
Can I return this then?
Can you return it?
And just get another one?
You want to just get the...
Can I get another one then?
Absolutely.
Just keep going.
What do you want?
Whatever you want, sir. I feel like you got the lucky touch.
Upward.
I feel like this is going to be the time we win finally.
Dumbo bucks.
Yes, sir. Here
you are, sir. $15. Thank you very much.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. All right, man. We're about to get a haircut. Let's see how this goes. Always got to get you in the lollipops.
For after the cut, though, right?
Yeah, true. If you're a good boy, but I eat them anyways. Like, the popcorn prices are getting expensive now.
Are they?
Yeah, it's like $20, $25 or something. At the movie theaters, meaning.
Really?
And so I brought my own popcorn machine to the movie theater and just had like everyone's reactions. Like, everyone
Wait
was
a minute, what do you mean you brought a popcorn machine outside the theater?
Yeah.
And ran it out there?
I brought it inside and started popping popcorn in there and was like giving it to people and stuff.
They would allow you?
Yeah.
Wow, that's funny.
Yeah, some woman wanted to citizen's arrest.
Right? Yeah, some lady was like, I'm gonna citizen's arrest y'all.
Sweetheart, you are not helping any community.
We're helping the popcorn community.
How old was this person, though?
Very, very old.
There you go.
Yeah.
Let me just texturize that for a little more. Good. I can't take anything off the length. I'm just.
Yes, sir. Looks good.
Yeah, it does.
Nice. Yes, sir. Good looks. What do you think, bro? What do you think?
I like it.
What do y'all think? W hair?
I like it, bro.
Spam me in the comments. W or L hair? I think it's W. Heck yeah. Always does a good job. Dude, but I feel like everyone just needs to take that shower and then it looks good again. Pull them back up because we actually won them shits again. With this one, we won our money back, and this one, we won something up. Dude, I'm so fucking tall, I have to jump over it, bro. All right.
Hello.
What's going on, man? Mr. Greg.
Yes.
We won again.
Hey,
I'm back.
Awesome.
I bought a haircut, too.
Hey, you lucky man.
Yeah. I was trying to redeem him, man.
Yes.
You know how it goes. I'm so fucking excited, bro. I'm just gonna keep recycling, bro. You know? Love gambling. $20. Thank you, bro. Should I get 2 10s or 4 5s? What would you do? 2 10s or 4 5s?
2 5s and a 10.
2 5s and a 10. Hell yeah, let's do that, bro.
I like it.
I like how you think, man. This is the one, bro. I'm feeling it. This one's gonna retire my family. Can you believe it? $200,000.
I won't
add. No, I'm joking. I made $20, I went and got a haircut.
Yeah, my daughter hit $300 last night.
Really?
Yeah.
Hopefully, yeah, I bought 3 more, sir.
$3 off.
Oh, word, Fortnite. I bet, hey man, today we're in the Big Apple. Nah, I fucking wish. Nah, but it's Valentine's Day. We got these cards here. We got a bunch of them, and they're all mean. Some of them are nice because I'm not that mean of a person. For example, look, I think you are pretty. pretty unattractive. But yeah, we're just gonna hand them out to people. 3 out of 4 of the boys don't have Valentines. If we can't have Valentines, then they can't, man. That's just how, that's how we roll. So let's go.
What's it for?
It's for, I just wanted to give you one of these.
Like random acts of kindness.
Random, okay. It's random acts of kindness.
Cool. Okay. I love your shirt, by the way.
Thanks.
Cool.
Here you go. No, that's why I just, I thought you were very cute. I just wanted to give you a Valentine's Day.
Thank you. That's
yeah, no
very
problem.
Sweet.
You like it though? It's good?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Have a great Valentine's.
Thanks. You too.
Have a good night.
You too.
Bye. What floor are you going?
7.
You having a good night?
Yeah.
What you up to? I'm James.
I'm Ryan. Oh.
Were you, you having a good Valentine?
I got a test tomorrow, so.
Oh, shit. All right. Oh. All right, bro. Have a good night.
You too.
See you, bro. Saw him, he was like, bro, I'm trying to riz him. I'm like, low-key, I am too. Great, but hey, we're gonna try and see if we can't riz him up after giving him this.
I bet that was the
all right, we'll do it. Are y'all studying?
Yeah.
Like really, like are y'all really intensive right now in what you're doing?
No.
Do you have like a moment?
Yes.
I just wanted to give you a Valentine.
Sure.
We just both thought you were cute. Like I thought you were cute, thought you were.
I think you're great.
But,
so nice.
I'm James, by the way. That's my friend. That's
awesome.
Yeah. If you want to like, read them.
Wow, that's really nice.
What is it? What does it say?
I hope you never find true love.
Damn, nah, I just bought them at the store. Hey, do y'all get like emails we could get or something? Like, can I get your emails or like a game pigeon ID?
Oh yeah, game pigeon. Yeah.
Yeah,
are y'all sisters? Cause we're brothers.
Oh really?
Yeah, we
look really cool. What's this about, guys?
I just genuinely thought y'all were attractive.
Awesome.
Yeah,
pretty
unattractive. We had to really come all the way to come here and talk to you.
Oh shit, nah, we didn't write these. Yeah. We just got it from our frat. We're in Sigma Chigma Ligma. Yeah.
My email?
Yeah, I'll email you. I don't have a phone number. I just got an email.
Gmail.
Are you gonna get in trouble if I don't give you my email?
Yeah.
We're gonna get in trouble from our parents.
Nah, you see that guy out there? He's like holding us hostage. Like, we did us need your emails.
I can't tell if this is enough.
The fuck that is.
I don't have an email actually.
Dead ass?
Yeah, mine broke.
What do y'all have?
You can have my school email.
It's all human.
Well then I guess we'll just go our separate ways.
I guess so.
And maybe.
Happy Valentine's Day.
You as well. Maybe we'll cross paths at another point in time.
One day.
Maybe if I have a nicer note.
Should I tampon?
Yeah. Yo, hey, bro. Rap Soda Kermer Sates? Rebel Soto? What's good?
What are you guys doing here?
Just Rap Soto.
Oh my god.
Hey, bro. Always sneaking. It don't matter. How are things?
Good. Yeah, what are you doing up here?
I'm just, we have to document.
Okay, cool. Well,
is that your Valentine?
Jay,
yo, go rock, man. I'm Jonathan Byers.
I think nice that's not your name.
Is this your friend? Alright, come on guys, let's go.
So, James, this is my friend Maddie, and my friend Joe.
What's going on, man?
I dap you up.
Oh, wow. This is James.
What's up? How you doing?
Eric and Isabella.
Hey, oh shit. Are they a thing?
We're there.
Yeah.
Here, this is for Valentine's Day.
So basically, everyone here is like with someone, but like not. It's just like it's champagne and shekel. So they're dating, but not everybody here who shekel is. So like,
you
can,
here you go.
Oh my god, thank you.
Open it up. Okay.
What?
Wow.
What?
Oh, yeah.
That was aggressive.
Damn. Right. It's for the USC Barstool.
My friend.
Tiffany, what's her idea?
Wait, fuck Miss Tiffany?
Yeah.
Fuck Miss Tiffany, bro.
My friend said one of you spoke a different language, and I was trying to figure out who it was.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Me llamo James Ortega Cristianos.
Ciao.
Mi
chiamo Casey.
You just said Spanish.
Oh.
Italian.
How the fuck did you know that? No, she actually said she's your Italian. I'm like, yes, I actually am.
She is.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm like Italian.
Hey, yes, sir. Look where I'm at, bro. WC.
sometimes you just gotta go the extra mile and just try and sneak into whatever. That's right. You never know, man. You never know what's gonna end up in life, right, bro?
That's facts, right?
Right, bro?
Huh?
You never know what's gonna end up in life, right?
I'm saying, you just gotta keep going, you gotta live, bro.
Hey, but you gotta full sin, man.
Full sin. You never know when the fuck you're gonna like.
That's,
you know?
What's your name, man?
I'm Keith, man.
Nice to meet you. I'm James.
You look famous. I don't know.
Yeah, for real.
I see you somewhere, bro.
Bro, you look like the next Drake. Yeah. You rap?
Maybe.
Ooh, you should, bro.
I had a famous TikTok, but
what happened?
You got banned?
No, the girl asked me to take it down. Actually, it was in the bar, and I was like, "Who's the hottest girl in TLZ?" And I put him on, and he got a kiss.
Yo, you put him on? Are they together now?
No.
Hey, bro, and like, look, we got this shit right now. Chill. Hey, excuse me. Do you have the remote? I'm trying to watch some. No, for that screen right there.
Like a universal one on your phone, maybe.
I'm just trying to watch some Last of Us or some Nelk Boys. What? Hey, do you want a Valentine's Day card to make up for the losses?
It's a card.
Do you want a card for me disturbing your time? Yeah.
Yeah. What is it?
I've made some for some people.
What is it, like a Valentine's
Day
thing? Yeah. Oh, that's so
sweet. Just read out loud.
What the fuck? Come on now. Are you talking to us? Are you talking to us? What?
Put the Irish back on now.
Do y'all change it?
Nah. We were just asking her.
I thought one of y'all was back.
Oh, shit.
No, man.
Dude, hey. No, you're chilling. We just asked them for the remote. Hey, what you sizzling on?
A little champagne.
That waterfall, man.
Hey, man. That's good shit, man. You're good. You feel very fancy, sir.
Appreciate it.
I like
it.
Very fancy indeed.
It's just water.
No, that's grape juice.
Grape juice, yeah.
Sparkling. Sparkling water, bro. You want me to do it? Want me to take photos?
Yeah.
Okay. He's gonna do it.
Hey, you want me to take photos?
Yeah.
For real?
Oh,
slay! All right, let's go. Ready? We're gonna do this. You hit a pose. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
Where's the picture?
Oh, it's right here.
We can't do go that fast.
Oh, okay.
We gotta not
on me. I think they all look good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Kind of like take pictures.
I'm gonna let bro do his thing.
Yeah. And subscribe to JB, no?